Gelu still refused to see that just uncovering the Sword of Frost could bring the prophecy to life. So Tarnum had no choice but to beat him to the forgotten city of Volee, where the ancient weapon had been lost.
Thank you. Thank you. Bye. We'll be right back.
Tarnum's hard-fought victory over the City of Volee was for naught. When he reached the resting place of the Sword of Frost, he found that someone had already chipped it from his icy sheath. Among the broken ice was a discarded barbarian axe. Tarnum closed his fist around its hilt and screamed the name of the thief.
Kija!
Why didn't he kill her when he held her captive? Then he prayed. Ancestors, please don't let my compassion destroy the world.